Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. We are currently in the heart of Wimbledon Village. We are inside a converted Victorian home, and right now it is a 3-bedroom, 2-bathroom flat. You just look to the left. Those stairs take you all the way down to the exit, and they bring you all the way up. And there's also a cool place to take off your shoes and keep them there. Guys, let's look at this mirror. This is quite a unique feature. Imagine just coming out of your house, you have your own literally floor to ceiling mirror, which is very unique. And another unique thing about this property is it has its own lift. So the first thing you appreciate about this flat is the amount of space in the hallways. It is so wide. You could literally fit a small table here where you can keep your envelopes, maybe some plants and some other furniture as well. So what we're gonna do, we're just gonna look at this intercom. So if you're having friends or family over, you can easily let them in. And this flat also has this really cool thermostat by Hive.
It's like a video intercom as well, so you can actually see the person who's actually at the door before you let them in.
Really good point, I forgot to mention that. We also have this storage space here where you can easily fit a few suitcases, a few boxes, really good feature. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna head into this bedroom right here. So we're gonna put the floor plans up as well. So this bedroom is over 130 square foot. Now we'll put the floor plans in the video, and you can easily fit a double bed here. What I love are these two feature lights. I would probably put my double bed right in between them with some bedside tables on either side personally. Let us know if you guys would do something different. Also have these double hinged pull-up windows as well, overlooking the car park. And may I add, with this flat, you actually get 2 free car parking spaces, which is really convenient.
Yeah. Oh, don't forget to say the height though. Look at these ceilings.
Yeah, that's another feature that you're gonna notice about this property. The ceilings are really, really high. And you can see you have your own inbuilt wardrobe with a hanging rail as well. So you can easily hang your jackets, your clothes. And it's also got a lot of storage space on the top as well. So what we're gonna do now, we're gonna head to the downstairs bathroom. So this bathroom definitely gives me kind of Victorian vibes, really elegant with the bottle green and the silver as well. Got your bath, you've got your shower head, and you've got twin mirror cabinets as well. Everything you really need, as well as a towel rack, which is pretty cool. All right, so we're gonna head now to the kitchen. So if you just follow me. So this kitchen is really airy with the whites and the beiges. It's a snug kitchen, but it gives you everything you need. You have your oven, a 4 gas hob oven, as well as a fridge and a freezer just behind here as well. As you can see, you also have lots of storage space, which is quite cool, as well as a lot of counter space. May I say, you've got this section here, as well as that section there. You also got a dishwasher, and a hot point dishwasher, and 3 windows in this kitchen, so lots of daylight can be coming in.
Yeah, and I think it's really cool to have like a really nice view when you're cooking, because you get to like spy and be nosy in your neighbors. But also see really nice greenery as well.
Yeah, really nice view. So now we're just gonna turn right into the main bedroom. This is the largest bedroom in the house. It is over 220 square foot. Mel's gonna put the floor plan in there so you can see. But yeah, this is massive. This is literally massive. This could almost be a reception room if you wanted to.
Yes, so big.
So yeah, you can easily fit a double bed here. I'd personally probably put it right in this corner, I think. So you're not directly behind the sun, because it can get hot sometimes in the summer.
Really, I would want to put the bed here.
Yeah?
Yeah, I would want to put the bed here.
So with the headboard
next
to the window.
Yeah, the headboard would be here, yeah.
Okay, fair, yeah.
I don't know why, maybe, or you could actually just put it over here so you can actually wake up to the light from the window.
That would be quite nice, actually.
Yeah.
I think by the amount of options that you have to orientate your bed just shows you how large this room is.
Yeah.
So you've got this incredible large inbuilt wardrobe as well. Let's give it an open.
It's huge. Lots it's like of three. Space.
Yeah, literally three in one.
Yeah.
And it's really, and it continues all the way through as well.
Oh. So, wow, it continues all the way.
Pop out here.
This will be so good for the kids. The kids will love this feature.
Yeah, right.
Oh yeah, by the way, if you didn't mention, this is like a perfect place for either like a young couple with, you know, two kids, or even like a, you know, just a couple in general,
yeah.
Two to three kids.
Yeah, definitely.
It'd be a nice place for them.
Because there's three bedrooms here.
Yeah.
I think you can easily have two kids, three kids.
Yeah.
I'll show you some of the
other. It depends if your kids share or not.
Yeah, true. Depends on how young they are, I guess. But yeah, this is the ensuite bathroom. Let's just turn on the light just to give you guys some light.
Yeah.
Just out there.
Being a bit cheeky, we didn't give them the light.
Yeah, so as you can see, really simplistic, lots of whites. You have your heated towel rack as well, which always gives a bathroom a lot more luxury. And I have to say, I actually do really like this large mirror,
yeah.
As well as this kind of niched surface, so you can use that as storage, maybe put some towels there or anything you use in the bathroom.
Hi guys, I'm Melody. So we're back in the hallway, guys, and as we mentioned before, this hallway is absolutely huge. But what's so good is that they fitted in new carpets. So these are brand new carpets, so it feels amazing, and I can actually tell you that for certain since I don't have my shoes on. But guys, we're going to show you my actual favorite part, and I think the standout piece of this apartment. So let's go in. Look how gorgeous, guys. This is a ever so spacious living room area. Oh, that scared me a bit. But yeah, so this is a huge living area, guys. Just take this in, it's massive. And what really takes this place to like up a notch is this high ceilings. Like all over this apartment, there's really high ceilings, but this is like the highest point where it's, I think, just under 6 meters tall, the ceiling. So it's, you know, not common that you get this in England. So it's an amazing feature to actually have. As well as you have this beautiful balcony. Look how amazing this is. I can just think of waking up and having a cup of tea and then just walking into this luscious balcony. You can fit like two small chairs and a table, or even have two high chairs, so you can take in this amazing view. Like, just take in this view. This view is so perfect, especially like on a sunny day. Also, like this fireplace feature over here is actually not a working fireplace, but it's very good for aesthetics. It just looks really cool and still keeps in with that old English vibe.
I like the detail in here.
Yes, amazing.
I'm not too sure what those things are. Maybe strawberries or acorns. You guys
let us know down below what you think they are. Are they strawberries? I don't know. But they've got a bow in it. I'm not sure. But guys, I think this would be a lovely area to put a huge flat screen TV over here, and then maybe have like an L-shaped sofa coming over here. It's such a huge amount of space. There's so much to do, it's endless. And then you could have your coffee table over here. And I was even thinking to put maybe like a book storage place here, where you just have like loads and loads of books, because you know, I'm getting into my reading now. So that would be perfect for me. So. Yeah, another thing I would say is that they have like spotlights going all over here, which gives it a very modern feel. And this whole place just seems very, you know, it's very open, very airy, and it's very inviting as well. So I do like it. And guys, if you think that, if you think this is cool, what I really loved is that this place not only has three bedrooms, but it also has a mezzanine, which will be so good, especially for the kids to go and hide and play. So if we go up these stairs over here, so here we are in the mezzanine area, which is phenomenal, guys. I love you have the, is it the skylight?
Yeah.
Skylight, yeah, going on over here, which I do like. There's just so many things you could do with it. Let us know what you would do with this space. I think I'd probably want to have this as a snug, even for the kids. So guys, if we look over here, you will see this amazing view that you just get from the balcony at the top of the mezzanine. It's just phenomenal. Just imagine having your office space over here and just doing work and looking at this view. It's really inviting and nice to have it, especially if you have kids and stuff. You can have them playing down there, making sure you can keep an eye on them whilst you're actually doing your work. And what's so cool about this is that it's kind of split up because of the stairs, so you actually have another area over here. So if you have that place as an office area, you can make this snug, or just have like maybe like a wardrobe space over here, because I'm about to take you into the last bedroom, because you see why. Because I personally would probably have M here as like, you know, have a chest of drawers, some sort of wardrobe space that I, you know, got from IKEA or something, and make this, you know, into that kind of like area, because you have ample amount of room to do what you want actually.
Yeah, I reckon you could easily fit one of those wardrobe rails that stand up by themselves.
Yeah,
I think that could work quite well there.
Yeah, definitely. So let's go into the final room now, guys. So this is the last bedroom, and it's so cool, guys, because you have like a you have a part over here, but it also goes into a lower area over here, so it can kind of splits up the bedroom already for you. I think this would be a phenomenal area for the kids. I think you can make this a kids' bedroom, maybe actually just use this whole place, put like a big mattress over here and make it a very cozy kind of like bed area for the kids, and then over here have it a more like a play area. I don't know if you'd want a TV in here for your kid, but you could put a TV here if you wanted to, or just, you know, some games, places to things for them to like play with. And you could keep maybe like a wardrobe space over here, a little chest of drawers over here, or you could do outside. Or what you can do, because this place is amazing, I know I didn't actually mention the skylight, but again, it's amazing. But what really is so cool about this room, and why I think it's amazing for kids, because they would love this, is that it has so much storage areas. There's actually a lot of places to hide. I don't know if that's a good or bad thing. But over here, what you get is this, I think it's the top of the roof, but this is an ample, this is giving you an ample amount of like storage area.
Lots of storage.
Yeah. I bet the kids will literally have a field day with that. You might have to lock this place, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, but you can lock this door as well, by the way.
Yeah.
Your kids playing in there.
Yeah, and you also have another storage place over here, which is even better. Look how much room you get in there. That is crazy. Amazing. Oh, if you turn on the light, oh, now you can see a better look, guys. Look at how much storage you get in there. So guys, I hope you enjoy this apartment tour. Guys, do not be shy. Comment down below. Say hi to us, and also let us know what you think about this apartment. Is it something that you would want to buy? Remember guys, this is in a very amazing location, as it is near Wilmerdon Village, and you have everything literally at your fingertips. You have Kingston nearby, everything you could literally imagine. So guys, what do you think about this property? Let us know down below, and make sure you check out one of our other videos, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.